That is wonderful. Put it at the altar or on the altar.